Hey, it's pasthisprime here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. We're continuing our playthrough of the game. And I think I was going after some gang or something. I can't remember. I know we're in a garage at the moment. Not exactly sure where we're going, but, you know. Guess that's part of the game. Wander around. If you find anything. Told me I found an enemy. Where'd you... Oh, up there. What do we got in here? Security door control. Maximum security door control interface. Status locked. Open the door. Busy. Pre-war money is going to help me at all. Oh, there's somebody up there. Wait, is the dog getting attacked? Where the fuck is the dog gone? Damn, I'm getting shot by the other guys. Don't worry about the damn ghouls. Okay, what guns have I got? That's not great aim, is it? Sure, I'm hitting anything. Doing anything to that. Jesus. Oh, bloody incumbent. All right, inventory. Oh, it's right there. God, the dog is injured bad. Can we help the... That's terrible. Jesus. Okay, we didn't need that to be so realistic. Yeah, I know. I gotta go through my stuff again. Don't know what a cue ball's useful. All right, let's go through it again. Raid power torso. What does it not say? That you could put these stuff on. Why can I not put that on? You must be in power armor. I'm guessing that's not going to do anything for me other than make me carry too much stuff. Weapons. All right, we've got bloody four pistols. Where'd it get rid of my favorite? Could have thrown the other ones away first. The hell's a fat man? That's a lot of damage. low sighted heavy pistol. Is the dog being attacked again? I found a setting that I could turn the radio off. So I didn't have to worry about that. Turn the audio of the radio, not off, but down. Barking at. He's going to stand there. Jeez, you're fast. I thought I saw two dogs. You went that fast. Okay, I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going here. I'm lost. Well, it looks like I'm heading in the right direction. They're definitely up high. I don't know what the hell that means for us. Oh, I thought a chance count. I'm gonna have bullets for that one. I need an actual nuke. Is this the best gun I've got for distance? I mean, Jesus. To get over there.
Disappearing, Ata!
Now I've got no bullets again. Missed. the hell are they shooting me from? Yeah, I see you up there. God, they're everywhere. Love a real sniper gun right now. If I can even hit them. Yeah, it seems I can. It's probably not effective, but... Yeah, let's move. Yikes. Where the hell are you hiding? There you are. Oh, you're kidding me. My best gun is out. No, got nothing in that. Shotgun. I thought the energy weapon was endless. Clearly not. Oh, I thought I could take it, but no. Maybe I should have grenaded. How do I grenade? Cool. All the way back here. I didn't quick save, did I? Ah, you idiot. What was that? Divine. Where the hell are you? Why do you always vanish so quickly? It's a master lock.
Don't think I can pick this.
Can't pick it. It's a good fire, but it can't do anything. Oh, come on. Potato crisps come in a can now. Interesting. Tire iron. Okay, now, do we get turned around? Yeah, because we've got to go, we're supposed to go up there. God. These guys with their freaking grenades. Oh, God. I was not expecting that. Wait, where the hell did I go? Alright, this is tough. Got no decent weapons. I had the same problem with Starfield at the start. It wasn't until I found some actual decent weapons that I could do anything.
Playing games with me, huh?
Thank you.
shit!
Anyhow. So what sort of specific gun? Get out of the way, dog, mate. Jesus Christ.
Thank you, dog. Come on.
Okay, how do you... How do you throw bloody grenades? Hold and release RB to throw grenades or place mines. That work? Not throwing any grenades at all. No, they're just hitting me, aren't they? They're bouncing back. Ah, dog meat. Got yourself in trouble again.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth boy. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Lonnie's terminal. Oh god, there's lots here. Lexington is ours. Wipe out the ghoul swarm without losing anybody. Jared is setting us up in the big car factory for now. Apartment swept through town again today. Gristle and I each took teams and flushed some of the ghoul stragglers out of a block of apartments. Already got my eye on a nice one at the top of the building. Been waiting a place with a view for a while now. Need another turret. I've asked Jared for another turret down here. He says he's working on it, but ain't convinced he ain't just blowing me off so he can get back to playing with his chems. We need another turret. This pipe access into Lexington has been great for us so far, but if we don't defend it properly, it might as well be an open invitation for anyone looking to get in. Drinking party. Gristle and the boys almost got us killed the other day drinking down here. Making all sorts of noises, a bunch of ghouls didn't want to miss the party and stumbled in through the pipe. Luckily the boys can hold their liquor and were able to still shoot straight. Jared. Still haven't gotten our other turret down here. Jared needs to get his hat out of his ass. He's been pouring way too much time and caps into trying to figure out this site thing. When what we need to be doing is securing this place, I'm going to talk to him. Gristle says I'm just going to make him mad, but someone has to make him see reason. Right. No. Wrong one. Let's do a quick save. I don't want to lose all of that again. Heavy pipe bolt action pistol.
It's off! Ah!
What was that? This is gonna be fun!
You've got the same voice. That was easy. Nice. Didn't even move it. Which is which? I always get this wrong. Yeah. Red away, minus 300 rads. Red X, red resist. Okay, yeah. Okay, so that gets rid of all my red. Yep. Wait. Am I encumbered now? I wasn't encumbered 2 seconds ago, was I? Oh, that gives me bloody red. Of course it does. Gotta be a bit stealthy, dog mate. And you're bloody yelling. Coolant cap. Okay. Well, there's a lot of weight. It says junk. Is it truly junk? Because some of this makes things. Like, well, it has a component, cloth. So I wouldn't call it junk. Just get rid of this crap.
Where'd that little fucker go? Made a big mistake, rookie.
I mean, you say that, but you're the one's dead.
Shit. Lost.
Keep quick saving. Okay.
That it?
Is that another bloody turret? Where is it? Submachine gun.
I'll find you. God damn it, I need hundreds of times. Think
you'll be okay. Now, was that the same machine gun? What was it? No, there's a minigun. Do I have bullets for that? Man, where's all the bloody weight? I need something to store. Well, we could throw a few of these.
now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right.
All right, so I came down there, didn't I?
I think this asshole's using a stealth board.
Come on out.
I'll make you
nice and quick.
Must have scared him off.
You can trust me.
Voices don't match with hand up pain. The direction, you know, in my ears, it's just weird. Sounds like they're right behind me and then they're not. Gotta drop some of this shit. It's terrible. Not throw those.
Oh man, please don't be ferals again.
Nothing. You gotta hold it. Yeah, that's what he thinks of.
Coward hides.
Not hiding, mate.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
You know that? Don't fear.
I can't get out again. What are we, three over? Tux. All right, there was a terminal. God. It's these things. Get it.
Come on, tough guy. Come on. Come back! I was having fun!
Think they're still out there?
No. All quiet. Think it's over.
Be glad you got me around to watch your back.
What the fuck was that?
See, that sounded like it was right behind me. And then there's no one there.
What the?
Okay, how the hell do I get up?
It's nothing. Pack it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
Okay, how the hell do I get up the mic?
Up a second, I hear something.
The jet will make you jittery.
Yeah, guess she was right.
No, can't jump up there. Wait, to where I gotta go? I think. Bloody light is throwing me off. Okay, if I go up there, that's nothing. Okay, I'm going insane.
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Where the hell?
What the hell was that?
It's like no path. There's no stairs. Am I stupid? I cannot find any stairs to get up to that.
Come out and fight!
Well, I would, mate, but there's no way to get up to you.
Getting shook up over nothing.
I mean, I can do the elevator.
Going down.
It just goes down.
Lower level.
pretty sure we came in this way. Well, there's all these dead people. And then I went up those stairs.
Fuck was that?
There's a...
Shoot him! Shoot him all! Get off me!
All right, well, we're going to have to leave it there because we've run out of time. So, yeah, a bit up and down. I'm almost out of bloody bullets too. We might have to change to... Yeah, we'll change to that pistol. We've got a lot of bullets. 558. Holy cow. All right, let me know your thoughts, opinions of me playing in the game. Feel free to give me tips, tricks, advice, obviously without story spoilers, all that sort of stuff. If you are enjoying the content, please do consider subscribing, hit that like button, and check out the channel memberships if you want to support the channel a little further and get early access to these videos. Say hi in the comments, let me know you're watching. I read all the comments and I answer them all as soon as I possibly can. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next one.